The North controls all exports for America.
Yes, but I heard people are paying nearly $2 a pound for cotton, so I'm going to raise my prices.
No, you only get 20 cents a pound.
Says who?
Says me.
You and what army?
Oh, boys.